That term African American is a powerful, strong word to me. It defines how we are and what we're becoming as a unit, as a team. And, you know, we're going to come full force. And African American basically is a powerful word to me, and we're going to succeed in life. African American definitely defines me.
I mean, the term African American, it doesn't matter, you know. We all human. We got same blood. We breathe the same. You know, it's just a name, another term, you know. That's what I believe.
African American means a lot of pride and a lot of struggle and a future for of great things for the African American community. However, I do feel like with the diaspora and as someone who has never been to Africa, I prefer being called Black American. But I think all of us are in the same path toward a great future, and we have to work together on that.
I prefer to be called African American because I wouldn't think there's no other way to, you know, separate, you know, us from our original ascendancy or whatever. So, you know, that's why I just think it's nothing wrong with being called African American. Yeah, that's it.
I am originally from the Democratic Republic of Congo, and the term African American to me is me. I feel included wherever there are Black people in the world, whether it's in Africa, whether it's in South America, whether it's in the United States of America.
I prefer to be called Black, but if someone does call me African American, it means a history, a long line of history of struggles, strength, intelligence, wit, finding a way to make do, even now, today. It's kind of a complicated amalgamation of so many different things for me. Positive and negative as well.
I love my heritage. You know, I can even go back as far as my ancestors. You know, I'm very proud of them, and I think that they was very strong because they paved the way. You know, so I am truly honored and blessed to be an African American.